Gene Simmons has said, "I've always wondered what human flesh tastes like. I've always wanted to be a cannibal."
The adrenaline is coursing through your veins and your heart is pounding. So the sounds that come out of the bass would be the sound I hear in my head of the feelings pent up inside of me.
Simmons would not only like to be a cannibal, but he'd like to be God. He said, "If God is such hot stuff, then why is he afraid to have others' gods before him? I always wanted to be God. There's nothing higher than God." Satanist Thomas Thorne of the band The Electric Hellfire Club credits Kiss as their chief inspiration. Kiss was rebellion incarnate, and we identified with that in the same way we would later align ourselves with Lucifer and his rebellion against God. Gene Simmons echoes Aleister Crowley's satanic doctrine, do what thou wilt, when he says to his fans, "People are going to tell you, you can't do this, you can't do that. They can all go blank themselves. You don't need them around. That includes your parents. Get rid of those leeches." Peter Criss of Kiss says, "I find myself evil. I believe in the devil as much as God. You can use either one to get things done." Kiss sings about being the incubus, a sex demon who implants the egg. Their video then cuts to a young girl. Kiss sings about being the Lord of the Flies, a name for Satan, the left hand of power, a term used for Satanism, and the father of lies, a description Jesus made of Satan in John 8:44. Kiss pays homage to Satan as the god of rock and roll in their song, God of Thunder.